Their numbers are dwindling. Treasure seekers, sort of that. But they do exist. What people call green dragons, like the one we have here. They're the most common. Red dragons, less so. Black dragons are the rarest.
Gold dragons are rarest.
Gold dragons are a myth. For a gold dragon to exist, it would have to be the result of an accidental, unique mutation. And in my experience, mutations, they're intentional. But it doesn't matter. Mutant or myth, gold dragons met the same fate as anything too different to endure. They died out.
There are other ways of enduring. If it's legacy you're after, perhaps you should take the overgrown cockhair's advice and become a knight. Sir Witcher, the white-haired of Rivia. You'd make a rather shitty one refusing to slay dragons. But probably not as shitty a one as Sir Ike of Denesley.